anybody here? Dad! What a relief. I thought...
You've been a real disappointment, Jonathan.
But Dad...
Don't interrupt. This journey has really opened my eyes. Jessie's more like me than you'll ever be, don't you see? She's the one following in my footsteps, trying to be a real scientist, not you.
Dad, no. I've tried to be like you.
She's the one,
not you. Looking for me, Father?
What?
I'm right here. We all are.
Johnny. No!
You let us down, Dad. Just like you let down my mother.
That's not true. I tried to save her.
Sure. Keep telling yourself that if it makes you feel better.
No.
You let us down, Dad. You let us down. Aren't you?
What you are seeing isn't real. We are all alive. Surd is manipulating your emotions. You must master them.
An illusion. I must try to remember it's not real.
Johnny needs you. I can help you find him.
What a disappointment. If race didn't save your miserable life every 5 minutes. Disappointment? I've never heard of anything more ridiculous.
Dad?
No one talks to my son like that.
Thanks, Dad.
You really didn't believe that garbage, did you?
No way.
Then let's get Jessie. I can't do it without you.
Sorry, Doctor. Time to finish this the old-fashioned way.
Primitive, but effective.
Primitive suits us just fine.
Jessie, listen to me.
Not now. I'm about to solve the energy crisis. Hey!
No, you're not. This isn't real. None of it is. You've got to wake up. Surd's using you, Jess. He's using your hopes and dreams to keep you captive.
Don't be ridiculous.
And while you were living in the fantasy, he almost got you to destroy your own father.
Dad? I could never...
No, but Surd would. And he did.
Now it's just you and me. As it should be. You've endangered my family countless times. And it ends now!
Julia, activate the program! Your anger has made us evenly matched, Doctor. As you said, this ends now, Quest!
I don't think so!
No! How did you...
This is my head, you sicko! Figure it out! We have to get out of here. I promise to be gentle. Now hang on!